Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be doing a video, which was supposed to be a live stream, but it wouldn't let me stream on my phone. So we're just going to make a video. I'm going to run my gun. Y'all see that? These two couples are locked. Okay then. I mean, that's a horn coupler, but okay. First off, we're gonna start by running, we'll probably run this locomotive first. Since it's already on the track. Alright, she's on all the way now. So, I just ordered a used CN locomotive off of eBay, so that'll be fun to do an unboxing for.
Up here, come on.
Alright, there we go. So that'll be a fun unboxing. That might be a little though. It'll probably be next week. So hopefully I can come up with some ideas on what to film. Because, you know, honestly, I have no idea. I have no idea what kind of videos to make. You'll see this? What? I'm confused. Let's see if another one will hook up to it. No, it's too low. Oh, okay. Well, I think I just popped it back in place, so. Let's go. Yep, there we go. Okay. We'll use our genius invention from last video. The horn coupler, key coupler. Let's move you forward a little bit. Oh, did not mean to move, knock you over a little, buddy. While I'm doing this, just want to tell you guys, remember to like and subscribe to see more content. It would really mean a lot to me if you subscribed, because, you know, I mean, subscribers don't really matter, but it would make me really happy if you guys just subscribed and help support my channel. Oh, God. We've got a derail already. Let's see. There we go. Okay. We've got the full train. The only car we don't have on is the little Santa Fe Goose. Kind of depends what I'm running, but. Normally I can run every car, but. One thing, which is this to boost. But I don't know if trains really need it to boost. but I'm not sure.
I'll do one more loop,
and then
I'll switch out. You know, I'll do this one.
Yeah, we'll do that one.
So guys, you can put me on the train, but we'll come get into a halt here. And then all I do, I can get this locomotive off. There we go. And then doing that. And then if we bring this over here, we take this car. No, we just leave the car here. Hold on. Okay, and then we'll just come over here, take that off, go ahead and put this, if I can get this locomotive on the track, okay, oh, I heard something. Sounded like something was off the track. Let's see. Oh. Alright, well. Now I don't hear anything. Oh wait. It's a Delaware and Hudson one. We'll go ahead and stick the little guy back on the train.
That one's the most common one to do.
Do I see something off the track over here?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and give me a nice little view. We'll do one more lap.
Just so this video is not super long for you guys. We have to put that down, but you know, that's fine.
We'll go ahead and stop you to a halt here. So we can go ahead and stick you back on the end here. Yep, and then stick this guy, if we go ahead and, I hear something off the track over here, yep, they're both on, oops, of course. Delaware and Hudson runs off the track again. But we'll go ahead and stick them in here. Doesn't really seem like there's any problems over here. See, there we go.
We're gonna have him pulling backwards. Oh wait, y'all.
I just remembered that I fixed the back coupling on this guy. So this will be a test of the coupler. I don't know how well it's gonna do.
Well, it seems to be working, so that's good. At least we got this guy running. I just do one more lap around the track.
How is that guy not doing that? I literally push him. I don't know. I'm not gonna touch him.
I'm gonna go ahead and slow him down here. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end for the running session. That'll be the end of the video. So, thank you all for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe to support me, and I'll see you all next time.